best way to do it is on an epic road trip. Visit northernterritory.com/drive and get ready to hit the road.
How big have your winter energy bills been? How would you like to pay even less than the government's electricity reference price? If discounted energy plans sound good to you, then the 50 Up Club has you covered. Join for free at 50upclub.com and pay 17% less than the electricity reference price on Origin Flexi for 12 months. It's currently a $1,214 per annum estimated cost for an average household using 3,900 kilowatt hours per year with a flat rate tariff in the Ausgrid distribution zone in New South Wales. Availability criteria apply. Basic plan information documents available at 50upclub.com. Sound this out. See how much you can save. Visit 50upclub.com today. Fascinating health plan with Dr. Ron Grant from Sydney Adventist Hospital. Dementia is brain inflammation. 60% of our brain is actually white matter or sports cells, and 40% of the brain is brain matter for thinking part. It is over 1,000 million connections. High sugar or high fat diet and excess alcohol can cause brain inflammation and brain fatigue. Want to stay connected? Eat healthy. Live well. State of the art. Remarkable health care, education and research. Yours for life. SAH.org.au.
Our Melbourne hotel quarantine staff sparked a COVID explosion.
Who did you fear the most?
The security people.
The truth from those on the inside.
I told that a guard had sex with a hotel guest.
And take cover. Johnny Depp and Amber Heard inside the world's most jaw-dropping startup.
It's Disney Bam.
60 Minutes tonight on the line.
The Chris Smith Show for Proud Furniture Carrying Bar. Spending more time on the lounge? Need a new one. Our bar, and always have been, Australian made within 4 weeks.
Yes, that's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
Thank you so much for your company today. I hope it made a bit of a difference to you Sunday. Let's talk again next weekend. The continuous call from you next. Enjoy the rest of the day.
Budget Direct, being named Money Magazine's Insurer of the Year once again.